ever heard of a Michigan left or maybe a J-turn? The controversial turns could soon be coming to Northeast Indiana, and it's all part of Governor Holcomb's Next Level Roads plan. News Channel 15's Angelica Robinson's looking into the turns and joins us to explain how they work. Angelica.
Brett, the Indiana Department of Transportation wants to put the J-turn at the intersection of U.S. 30 and State Road 101. Officials say it'll reduce crashes on that road, but people who live nearby are concerned it may be difficult to navigate.
It's not a new concept. In fact, if you've been to Michigan, you've probably run into them.
I am a little bit familiar with them from my sister living in Michigan.
Now the J-turn could be installed just down the street from where Patty Sprague lives.
Just like a roundabout or a diverging diamond, a J-turn is just one tool in our toolbox.
And NDOT is ready to try it out.
It's a reduced conflict U-turn using the median, and it is aimed at improving safety.
It may seem confusing at first, but Nicole Thomas of NDOT says it allows drivers to focus on traffic coming from one direction at a time. Instead of going straight across State Road 101, drivers would turn right, travel down the road, then make a U-turn around the median, then make another right to continue onto State Road 101 or continue down US 30.
For people crossing over 101, I think it might be more problematic for me to go right than to go left.
She's also concerned with drivers having to merge over to make that U-turn.
Getting in front of traffic that's going 65, 70 miles an hour and then having to get over into the left-hand lane and then work my way around to make that left turn.
There's already a J-turn in the LaPorte district, and NDOT says the intersection has made significant improvement.
So it went from having multiple severe crashes in the years prior to the installation of the J-turn to only one minor fender bender.
Now, NDOT wants to know what you think about this. If you would like to know how you can request a public hearing or submit your comments, head over to Wayne.com. In studio, Angelica Robinson, News Channel 15.